Warning: to avoid fire, shock, or death, turn off power at the circuit breaker or fuse and test that the power is off before wiring. This bank of dip switches is used to set occupancy sensor behaviors for partial on and partial off. Factory settings for the dip switches are as follows. Dip switches 1 through 5 in the on position. Dip switches 6 through 8 in the off position. Dip switch 9 is in the on position. Dip switch 10 is in the off position. Dip switches 1 through 6 are used to calculate the partial on or partial off target value associated with the occupancy sensor. Each dip switch in the on position adds a value of 10% to the total count with a maximum value of 60%. As an example, if switches 1 through 3 are set in the on position, the target value associated with the occupancy sensor is 30%. Dip switches 7 and 8 are not used. Dip switches 9 and 10 are used to activate and deactivate partial on and partial off. If dip switches 9 and 10 are in the off position, partial on and partial off are not active. If dip switch 9 is in the on position and dip switch 10 is in the off position, partial on is active. If dip switch 9 is in the off position and 10 is in the on position, partial off is active. Dip switches 9 and 10 in the on position represent an invalid switch combination. To learn more about Leviton integrated room controls, please visit leviton.com/IRC.